Hello everyone. Today we will see how to make tomato soup. It is a very simple and a quick recipe. Let's see the ingredients first. We will need tomatoes, 3 to 4 tablespoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon of cumin powder, salt as per taste, 1/2 an inch cinnamon, 2 to 3 tablespoons of corn flour, 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds, 1 1/2 tablespoon of chili powder, and butter or ghee. We'll first pressure cook or boil the tomatoes till they become soft. Once done, we will add them in a blender. We will not remove the skin of the tomatoes. Add cinnamon stick, cumin powder 1 tablespoon, salt as per taste, 3 to 4 tablespoon of sugar will be a little generous, 1/2 blend this mixture till all the tomatoes are smashed and the mixture is consistent. Heat a pan, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee. Once it is hot, we will add cumin seeds. After they are popped out, we will add the mixture in the pan. Now add water to corn flour to avoid lumps and then add this in the soup. This is used for thickening. We'll also add chili powder in the soup now. Heat this till it comes to a boil. It's ready. Serve it hot. Thank you for watching.